Miguel Diaz, thank you very much for being with us today. This film is about a very specific part of Portuguese history.
Menina is a short film by a Portuguese director called Simão Caiat. He was shown in our festival in 2017. He returned to the festival after presenting his previous film Miami in our competition in 2014. This film is a period film. Is the action takes place in Lisbon in the beginning of the 70s. Portugal was during the time of a dictatorship known as Estado Novo, and it depicts the normal middle class bourgeois family at the time, where the husband works and the wife stays at home. Taking care of the house, taking care of the small child. It was the very common at that time.
Tens aqui o biberão e as fraldas.
Rita,
eu não demoro.
Rita.
The curious thing about this film is that the wife start being curious about the job of her husband,
she
right?
Doesn't know anything about
she doesn't know, and he leaves also to work on Sundays, sometimes on the weekends, and she follows him, and she discovers that he works for something called PIDE. PIDE was the secret police of the time behind the repressive regime. This story serves as a narrative on about this period, about the dictatorship, and also about its contradictions, because there was a violence of the state, but at the same time the peace and the safety of what was considered normal and nuclear family.
Queres ver o teu filho? Queres ver ou não?
Não vai tentar.
Acorda!
Mate!
O que é que eu te tinha dito?
How difficult is it to talk about this part of Portuguese history now? I was asking this question because if we compare, for example, with Spain, after decades of the Civil War, it's still a very, very difficult subject to talk about. Is it different in Portugal?
Yes, I think it's different. There was not a civil war, for instance. There was still a repression and political prisoners and all kinds of situations related to a dictatorship regime. But yeah, I think that still nowadays things are not the same. Maybe we deal better with the past than in Spain. A good thing about the film is, at least for a short film, which is not very common, is a very interesting detail in the image and in the objects about a certain period. No, but only visually, it's a very good description of the time, like a really period film, which is not.
It was shot in the 70s, actually.
Yeah.
When I first watched it.
You see.